Hi, this is Tutor Nick P, and this is Idioms 359. The idiom today is, there is no telling. Okay, let's continue. The phrase could also be rephrased as, there's no knowing or there's no saying. It basically means, it is impossible to know how something will play out or work out, or how something will end up, you know, in the end, or how it will result. Okay. Emphasizing the idea that it could possibly be more extreme than one may think. Okay. It is sometimes used as a way to warn someone, like be careful, or warning them, to prepare in case something more serious or extreme happens. So, you know, there's no telling what could happen. You better be careful. Kind of like that. All right, let's continue. The phrase is believed to be around since the early 1800s. And derives from another meaning of tell. That means to either to determine, to recognize, or to know. As in such expressions as like, can you tell the difference between two different things? Like maybe, can you tell which one is the real one and which one is the fake one? Okay, well, let's continue. The difference, okay. Or can you tell, as in, can you notice something? You know, maybe somebody, or maybe a girl, maybe she had a little pimple or a little mark on her face and she put some makeup on it. You know, maybe she's asking someone, can you tell? Did I cover it up well? Can you tell that something was there? Did I cover it? Can you tell? Can you notice it? Can you see it? All right, so this is the way we mean it. So the same thing when, as you, can you tell the difference? Is, can you recognize the difference? Can you know the difference? All right, let's continue. And we have five examples here to cover all of this. Here's the first one. There's no telling how long the coronavirus will last. Yeah, there's no way to know. Who knows how the future will work out? Or number two, when people get desperate, there is no telling what they will do. This one could be kind of a warning. You know, like you're warning someone to be careful. This could be a situation coming up where people might be desperate, and you might be warning them. There's no telling what they will do when they are desperate. They don't act like they normally act. All right, number three here. There is no telling how much destruction the rioters will continue to do. So if they did a lot already and it doesn't seem like it's completely over yet, there's no way of knowing. There's no way of telling, you know, how far this will go. All right, number four, there is no knowing what he will do next. You could say that, or we might a little more commonly say there is no way of knowing, but in the same sense, you could say there is no telling what he will do next. Yeah, meaning that, you know, somebody could be very unpredictable. This is also a way of kind of warning. There's no telling what he will do next. There's no way of knowing, you know, because it could be very, you're not sure he could act, you know, completely out of normal a way that one would act. So very unpredictable. All right. And the last one here, the forecast doesn't look good. You know, probably the weather forecast. There is no saying how bad the storm could be, or there's no way of knowing how bad the storm could be. There is no telling how bad the storm can be. So all of these can be used in that way. Okay, anyway, I hope you got it. I hope it was clear. I hope it was informative. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.